are many special products derived from amino acids. One among them is taurine, which we will discuss in this video.
Let us begin with the basics. What is taurine? Is it a protein, carbohydrate, or lipid? Taurine is an amino sulfonic acid. It is a derivative of amino acid. Amino acids contain amino group and carboxylic acid group. Taurine contains sulfonic acid group instead of carboxylic acid group. Taurine is derived from an amino acid. Which is that amino acid? Can you tell me? It is cysteine. What is the role of taurine in the body? Can you remember? It is used for the conjugation of bile acids. So what are bile acids? These are the derivatives of cholesterol. Cholic acid and quinodeoxycholic acid are produced from cholesterol and are known as primary bile acids. Deoxycholic acid and lithocholic acid are produced from the primary bile acids by the action of intestinal bacteria. To this, if we add either glycine or taurine, so conjugation of glycine or taurine to bile acids lead to the production of bile salts. How? Let me show you. Conjugation of glycine with cholic acid produces glycocholate. Conjugation of taurine with cholic acid produces tauracholate. What is the reason behind the name taurine? Taurine was initially found in the bile of the ox. So I guess you can remember the zodiac sign Taurus. Taurus stands for a bull. So another interesting fact is the energy drink Red Bull contains taurine. So why taurine should be in your Red Bull? We have seen that taurine is involved in the conjugation of bile acids. Does taurine play any other role in the body? Yes. See, taurine may also be a neurotransmitter or neuromodulator in the brain and retina. Okay, so this is an extra edge for you. Another interesting information is taurine is present in a high concentration in human milk and is virtually absent in cow milk. What is the practical implication of this? Newborns exclusively use taurine for the conjugation of bile salts, not glycine. So newborns require taurine, which is present in the human milk. Okay, even though humans can synthesize taurine in the newborn, the liver may be immature. So the breast milk is very important source of taurine. This is a pharmacology fact that taurine depletion can be the reason for the retinal toxicity of the anti-epileptic drug vigabatrin. This tauracholate broth is used for the selective growth of gram-negative coliform. Taurine present in tauracholate broth inhibits the growth of gram-positive species. Let me complete this video with a very interesting fact. Our pet animals, cats and dogs, can use only taurine for the conjugation of bile acids. Similar to the newborn humans, cats and dogs can only use taurine. Okay. Certain dog breeds can synthesize taurine. Similar to humans, certain dogs can synthesize taurine, but cats cannot synthesize taurine at all. So, taurine is dietarily essential for cats. So, this is my request to all my vegan and vegetarian friends, that you can be a vegan, but your cat and dogs cannot be vegan. You should supplement them with taurine and other nutrients. So, this is the basis of commercial taurine supplement available in the market.
I hope you find this video useful. Please share with your friends. Happy learning!